Ezzard Charles, heavyweight champion of the world in 47 states, goes into final training for his title bout with Joe Lewis. Charles, who will receive 20%, becomes the first champion to accept the short end of the purse. At Pompton Lakes, Joe Lewis, who voluntarily gave up the crown 19 months ago, tunes up to win it back. Look at those dogs. The Brown Bomber was one of the greatest. Whether at 36 he still retains enough stuff to put away the 29-year-old Charles is a question to be answered in the ring.